Far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yep. Yeah. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still can.
Hey, it's Angela Simmons, and you're watching Lady Gun TV.
So, New York or L.A.?
New York.
Why?
I like New York because, honestly, it's a fast-moving city, and I'm kind of like a... I don't want to sound wrong, but fast-moving girl. Like, I like to get things done, so...
Absolutely. What's your favorite part of your body?
Oh, it's a hard one, because I work on all of them, and I go up and down. One day I like my legs, next day I don't. One day I like my stomach, next day I don't. So, I'm going to go with stomach, because I can do whatever I want with it.
Okay, lip gloss or lipstick?
Lip gloss.
Really? Okay.
Nah, I'm lying. See, you guys give me things. I like everything. I like red lipstick.
Okay. What is in your pocketbook right now?
Whoo! Do you want to see what's in my pocketbook?
Show us.
I just came from Paris. You don't even want to see that. My bag is filled with a bunch of stuff right now. A bunch of natural medicine, headphones, iPod, ginger tablets, lip gloss, chapstick. I mean, it goes on and on.
What can't you live without?
My chapstick. I have to have chapstick and water by my bed before I go to bed every night.
If anything, what are you obsessed with? Like something that you bought and you just can't stop wearing or can't stop using?
I like my Chanel Karl Lagerfeld bag. It's signed by Karl Lagerfeld, so I'm obsessed with that.
Awesome. Tell us about your website and what you have for like going on for 2012.
Angela Vanessa website.
It could be like a snippet. You could.
Angela Vanessa's website, which you can expect from it, is a bunch of stuff, constant updates every week, almost daily about Vanessa and I, what we're doing, what's going on. Just the newest of the newest will be on that site. Always fashion tips, advice, boy help. I mean, everything that makes a girl will be on that site. And 2012, a bunch coming up. My sister and I are filming a movie before the end of this year closes out, and we should be filming that. It's gonna be overseas.
Can you tell us the name or no?
No, not yet, but it's gonna be pretty cool about the Olympics and all this really cool stuff. So we'll be doing that. I'm working more in the fashion field and just getting a feel around for that.
Are you designing?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Contemporary or more like what we've seen from pastry?
Definitely not pastry. It's more like ready to wear high-end, more like, not exactly pastry. Pastry's two different things, like I would say, but definitely more for pastry, a lot more for pastry. We're evolving. We just did a shoot with Hello Kitty. We just worked with Mattel. So pastry is like pretty much rapidly growing. And I just came from overseas from promoting that, and the response we got was incredible. We were in London and we went to Westfield's for a signing, and like almost 2,000 kids were there. They made us leave them all early. Then we did something in Paris where we threw a party, and the kids there were just like amazing.
Angela, tell us one thing that people don't know about you.
That I have 9 tattoos. And nobody can guess where they are. It's not in like crazy freaky place or anything. It's like just super hidden. Strategically placed. Bye, Lady Gun.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.